An isolation and quarantine facility for the area homeless population is still under construction in downtown Las Vegas. It's being built at Cashman Center. As 8 News Now reporter Joe Moeller shows us, the city and county are still looking for people to fill positions.
It's a race against the clock to get this isolation and quarantine complex at Cashman Center up and running.
I know we started with the health department doing some screening a couple of days ago.
Juan Salinas at the Salvation Army in Las Vegas says the complex is a good idea and most likely will be needed.
Monday was the first time when the health department was here, we were able to refer 2 people to Catholic Charities because they had a shelter there for, you know, people to quarantine.
The complex was initially set to be finished early this week, but as of Wednesday evening, it was still being built, and there is no specific time on an opening. According to city officials, it will be able to help up to 350 homeless individuals who test positive and are referred by a medical professional. It will also have an area for people who were potentially exposed. Right now, they are looking for people to help with a facility, from healthcare professionals to caseworkers and even food distribution workers.
Well, people talk about it. They're certainly concerned.
Salinas says they are informing clients that the complex will be there to help. He says for now they are doing what they can. They just started handing out pandemic kits to people staying at the shelter.
Pandemic kit includes a mask, gloves. It also includes a soap towelette, a hand sanitizer.
Reporting in Las Vegas, Joe Moeller, 8 News Now.
If you are interested in helping at the Cashman Center, we have the contact information on our website, 8newsnow.com.